The assembly plant moved to Mexico when domestic sales started getting slow. But the bills kept pouring in. Me and Becky took it on the chin. And the day the landlord threw us out, well, Becky, she threw in the towel. She'd had enough at last of these modern grapes of wrath. Saddam Hussein still has a job, but I don't. Tonight he'll sleep in a big warm bed, but I won't. You see me standing in front of the bus stop booth with a sign that reads, we'll work for the food, and later I'll take my place around the trash barrel. Where's the pot of gold for a street man named Desire?
I never thought I'd be unemployed like this, but it's not just only me. I've talked to a lot of people I know that are met. They're iron workers, they're pipe fitters, they're electricians. These are highly skilled people that cannot find work.
It seems like a million years ago. Faced each day full of hope, honest labor with my hands, making a living, making plans. Well, I never was much at drinking before, but these days it's all that keeps me warm. It's still hard to believe this could ever happen to me. Saddam Hussein still has a job, but I don't. Tonight he'll sleep in a big warm bed, but I won't. You see me standing in front of the bus stop booth with a sign that reads, we'll work for food, and later I'll take my place around the trash barrel fire. Where's the pot of gold for a street man named Desire? The president still has a job, but I don't. Tonight he'll sleep in a big warm bed, but I won't. You see me standing in front of the bus stop booth with a sign that reads, we'll work for food, and later I'll take my place round the trash barrel fire. Where's the pot of gold for a street man named Desire? Where's the pot of gold for a street man named Desire?
Mother always told me, if you work hard in school, that you'll be somebody. And I don't think she meant homeless.
A lot of people don't realize that they're just that close to being homeless too. All they need is about a 2 or 3 week layoff, and then, you know, because I never thought this would happen to me in a million years.